Namaskar students, we will continue chapter number 10, exercise 10C, part 2, page number 87, reduced to lowest terms. In our previous class, we learned one process how to reduce a fractional number into its lowest term. Today, we will learn another process. First process was to finding out the factors and then striking out or to divide the common factors to find out the lowest term. Today, we will learn another process. That is, for example, (15/20). This is a fractional number. We will have to reduce it to its lowest term. How we will do? I told you repeatedly to learn the tables. If you learn the tables properly, then it would be easier for you to reduce a fractional number to its lowest term. Here you can see the numerator is 15 and denominator it is 20. In this process, we have to divide the numerator and the denominator as well as the denominator by the same number. You cannot divide 15 by one number and 20 by another number. Okay, whatever number you will take, that number should divide 15 as well as 20 exactly. So, can you tell me what is that number? If we take 2, for example, if we take 2, 15 is not divisible by 2. 15 is an odd number, but 20 is an even number. 20 is divisible by 2, but 15 is not. So, we cannot take 2. We will go for 3. 15 is divisible by 3. As 3 fives are 15. 15 is there in 3 is table. But 20 is not divisible by 3. So we also cannot take 20. Now, next number 4. 15 is not divisible by 4. 15 is an odd number. No odd number is divisible by 4. But 20. 20 is an even number. 20 is divisible by 4. But as 15 is not divisible, we cannot take 4. So the next number comes as 5. 15 is divisible by 5. 5 threes are 15. 20 is also divisible by 5. So we will take 5. Okay. So if we divide 15 by 5, the result comes as 3. 5 threes are 15. If we divide 20 by 5, the denominator 20 by 5, the result comes as 4. Now, 3 by 4. We cannot reduce 3 by 4 into its lowest term. Because there is no other number except 1 that divides the numerator 3 as well as the denominator 4. So, this is our answer. Here, another example. 24/45. What is the common factor or common number that divides 24 as well as 45? Is there any number? You can see that the denominator it is 45. So, it is not divisible by any even number. So, we will have to go for odd number. So, these two numbers, 24 is divisible by 2, but we cannot take 2 as 45 is not divisible by 2. We will go for 3. Is there 24 in 3's table or is 24 divisible by 3? Yes, 24 is divisible by 3. 45 is divisible by... Here, one thing I want to remind you that you have to remember the divisibility rules of the numbers. Okay. Now, 45. 45 is divisible by 3. 3 is divisibility rule. The addition, sum of the given numbers. 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. That means 9 is divisible by 3. That means 45 is also divisible by 3. So, if we divide 24 by 3, the result comes as 8. And if we divide 45 by 3, the result comes as 15. So, now it is 8 by 15. We cannot reduce 8 by 15 to its lowest term as there is no common factor and no common number that divides 8 as well as 15. The numerator as well as denominator. So, your answer 8 by 15. Clear? So, you can use either of the processes. First one, to finding out the factors and striking out the factors or division of the factors. And then the second one, directly you can divide numerator as well as the denominator by the same number or by the same factor. Clear? Now I am writing this one. Now students, sums to be done in maths class work copy. Exercise 10C. One E to J. 2 F 2 G. This you will do, these sums you will do in your maths class or copy. But before that, very carefully you will follow these two classes. Exercise 10C part 1 and part 2. Then only you will be able to do this one, and also as well as you will have to learn the tables and the divisibility rules of the numbers. Clear? So students, today up to this much. In our next class, we will continue with adding and subtracting the like fractions. Namaste students.